Hi guys, we are here in my garage and I wanted to show you what I won at the garbage day. While walking around, I saw an entire mountain of old laser printers and computers. So I took the car and I picked up some of them, but not all, because there was too many and duplicate items anyway. So there were some very, very junky old computers, Dells mostly. I picked one for the hard drive to check the content. Then there was a lot of inject Panasonic fax, like this one. So I took two, I think, of them. And a lot of very old laser printers. So you can see they are quite filthy, but they are good old stuff, so there is interesting parts in them. Old Canon. This is a big fax, laser fax. Very heavy. Very common HP laser jet. 1100. More fax here. And one Canon LBP, big LBP printer. It is a copy of HP printer, and one more big fax here. So it is not bad, because I was not expecting this at all, and I will be busy with it for a few days, I guess. There was at least 4 or 5 of these printers, but in fact I did already take apart several of them, so I know what there is inside. And this model of fax, at least 10 of them. And some more junk inkjet printers I did not take. So, it is the most interesting pass I took here. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.